Here's Messi to Iniesta. What a combination that might be. Sanchez now. Iniesta goes for goal and he's stopped by a Spaniard. David De Gea with his first touch of pre-season.
It's down the goalkeeper's throat, this, isn't it? It's easy for him. But it's always good, I think, for the goalkeeper when you get a touch very early on in the game.
Just going to say, he's kind of done him a favour a little bit there, hasn't he? Yeah. Because the shot wasn't great and it's given De Gea that. Valencia is having to fill in back there. Two youngsters travelled out with United as well, and Scott Wootton and Robbie Brady, who are on the bench and they will see some action later on. Listen, back to Ferdinand. De Gea is available.
Thank you.
go back to De Gea.
This will be the hardest for the players. This will be the hardest.
Barcelona, that's a nice little touch. It's Fabregas trying to pull it back for Afellay. It's a little escape for them as well. Not surprising in some ways that it's a draw so far, as there have been 13 meetings between United and Barcelona in the past. United have won 5, Barca 4, and there have been 4 draws. So United have only played a couple of friendlies against Barcelona. They won both of them, both on US soil, in fact. Scored at least once in every Premier League season since 1995. Those goals still going strong. Come on, Jim, just been offered a cup of tea. This is lovely. I don't like this stuff, but I'm surprised you took Dani Alves into the middle here. Looking back for Sanchez, it's a nice ball. Taking him wide, but he goes for goal anyway. And De Gea stood up to him well.
Perfect save again from the goalkeeper.
Continues the attack. Takes on his old teammate Scholes. Pedro's in the middle with a header. What a save, David De Gea.
He's been having a great night, hasn't he, as well? This is the first save. This is the second. Oh, it's going right in the corner. Well done, goalkeeper. Okay, something. Still a bit crowded in there here. Good head and terrific save by the goalkeeper.
Well, but played the games. It's only a short break before meeting up with his teammates here in Gothenburg.
De Gea the same.
Time. Looks like penalties. Looks like a stalemate.
And you're telling me they're only taking 3 each?
Yeah, I'm not quite sure why it's 3 rather than 5, but that's the way they've go out from the spot. And then, of course, the next day.
Huge part in events to follow. But like you say, the pressure is off. You can just practice your penalty.
Now got to stop his mate from scoring.